Greetings from London. Today we're with Kuba Szymanski, Captain Kuba Szymanski, and we together would like to welcome you to the face of shipping. Kuba, thank you for making time to speak to the seafarers again. This is your year, the year of the seafarer, and I've had the pleasure of being with you now in Manila at the Year of the Seafarer conference, where you spoke and answered many of the questions of the seafarers there, and then you were so kind to organize the Year of the Seafarer Forum in Gdynia in Poland, and we really enjoyed speaking with the seafarers there and having the interaction. Well, I guess it was last month we were together at the IMO when they launched the Seafarers Rights International, and that was World Maritime Day.
It was
indeed.
Can
you tell the seafarers a little bit about some of these things?
Yes. Good morning, gents, ladies and gentlemen. Yes, George, you're absolutely right. I think Year of the Seafarer, although started very slowly, we are achieving quite a lot now. I was very pleased with Manila. I think I spoke to you before and described what happened there. Very good quality questions. I can see that we've got a very good committed people at sea who really bother about what is happening around them. It was so encouraging that we decided to carry on with Year of the Seafarer Forums. Next one was in Poland on the 4th of October. We had more or less 100 senior officers. And questions there, also very interesting, very good. MLC, piracy, port state control, and obviously KPIs. I'm looking forward to India. Obviously, by the time you are watching us, we will have this forum done because it will be happening on the 27th of November, if I remember rightly. I'm looking forward to it. We haven't seen many Indian officers so far, and this is a big market. I'm really looking forward to that. Questions. I would like to see sort of a reality check for myself. What is bothering Indian officers. You mentioned the petition and the Year of the Seafarer in IMO. Yes, we did manage to get almost 1 million signatures. Gents, this is really good. Thank you very, very much for that. We have a lot of families participating in that. Question remains, what have we achieved except getting 1 million signatures? I am not very happy with latest developments with pirates, obviously, but rest assured we are working on it. We will try to find a solution because no one, I can assure you, no one in shipping industry is happy with what is happening at present. The other thing, Seafarers Rights International, this is a very interesting center of excellence created for lawyers in order to support you, ladies and gentlemen, more with your problems and legal issues you might have while employed at sea. We have realized that there is a gap. Lawyers in your respective countries are not necessarily prepared for maritime law, and there is a center created here in London which will be assisting those lawyers in helping you. The other issue, on the 2nd of November, we will have a launch of our KPIs, key performance indicators, in Dubai. Therefore, ladies and gentlemen, don't be surprised. You should start seeing a bit of your KPIs on board of your vessels in a way that your officers will start asking you questions. You will see some procedures, and you will probably ask yourself a question, why do I need that? Actually, we believe it will be a very, very good tool for self-improvement, benchmarking, making sure then you are doing sort of a gap analysis, checking where your organization, your vessel is good and where is not so good. KPIs, key performance indicators, have been on our InterManager agenda for the last 5 years. We believe we are very strong now and ready to roll it out to the industry. We had a very good support, very good response from the other industry bodies, and I believe we are ready to go with that.
Started from here. Those are all exciting projects. I know you're also spending a lot of energy trying to look at possible solutions for higher bandwidth on board the vessels. Hate to call it broadband, it's such a relative term, but trying to find some way to bring the seafarers closer to home with maybe an economic solution for the shipping companies.
That's right, George. Yes, indeed, we are trying to look into what we would laymen call internet on board of the vessels. We know that it is possible nowadays. It is extremely expensive and it's not available everywhere in the world. Those good companies, the lucky ones which are trading around Europe or Americas, are able to provide the internet on board of the vessels. This is having a very positive effect on us, on seafarers. But we have to look into the global market and see how we can bring it and spread this best practice actually to everybody. That's what InterManager is working on together with other associations. And I think to end today, by the time you guys are watching us, it will be New Year. Therefore, let me wish you all the best. Very prosperous 2011. Obviously, safe trips, safe voyages, and being home soon. All the best, guys.
Okay, ladies and gentlemen, we wish you very safe sailing, and remember that InterManager is working for your interests. Contact us or contact Captain Szymanski directly. We'll put his CV on and his email, so please feel comfortable contacting us, letting us know your views. We want to be able to serve you better. InterManager is all about supporting the seafarers, and its main function, its main reason for existence, as all of shipping, is the hard work that you're doing every day around the world. So, ladies and gentlemen, I join Kuba in wishing you a very happy New Year and safe sailing. And Kuba, and your Year of the Seafarer, congratulations to you, and thank you so much for making time to speak to the seafarers.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen, and I'll see you in 3 months' time. Bye-bye.